What Gamers United, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus, we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers United.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Last episode, we conquered the rest of World 3. We're ready to conquer World 4. Start conquering World 4. But also, we also unlocked a thing called a Coliseum event. I think we get to fight a Meta Knight Cup. But we're going to go start the snow area real quick. I've been wanting to play this for a couple of days, and I just kind of got lazy. Alright, we're in Snowland. Nothing here. What's the feeling? Nope, okay. Wow. Thanks to your power, huh? Ow! Yeah, power. There. There we go. I had a feeling I was shooting those statues. I want that power. Ow. I'm supposed to shoot the guy, not the power. There we go. Ice cream cone. Look at that name. Ow. Look at this guy. This guy's strong. Owie. Maybe I should have got a bomb. There you go. Get that guy out of here. Get him out of here. I'm safe here. There we go. This guy trying to hide. Into the pit we go. Soda pop time. Oh, wait, I can. Yeah. Never mind. Soda pop, soda pop. Oh, I can't hit him. Okay. It's gotta be brave. Alright, one Waddle Dee saved. We got 42 sodas left. I guess once we go to the teleporter, I think we lose this, right? Or we can't jump up there. Maybe. There's no one up there. Oh, there's... Oh, look at that clever little hidden sculpture right there. Nice try, game. A nice try. Over here besides that, or okay. Never know. Unless you paid attention, you would definitely know. Okay, I do see that. I was looking at that other thing. Oh, it hit the target. Let's... Oh, you. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna use it without that thing. Oh, okay, that didn't work. I think I need the gun ability. Okay, I got it. Okay, we got some target cheating. The second Waddle Dee. Making sure there's not a snowman around here. Sorry, let me point blank you. I am going to risk it. Okay. thought there could have been something in there, but maybe not. Now we know for sure. Third Waddle Dee. Got that guy. anything else over here I can take care of? Do I go in the door? Do I go over here? Oh, there's... What do we think here? Snowman is? Nope. Just that. Ow! Oh, wait, actually, you know what? I have a feeling. Oh, Oh, okay, there's a guy there. Oh, no. All right, so we got three of them, and there's one more we haven't got. I didn't even pay attention, he's still alive. Find the side alley. Got the ice guy. The space wonder area. The dome mouth Kirby. One dog and Wandy. Metro on ice. Ooh. Chain bomb trial. Okay, so we gotta do one with a bomb. I didn't even pay attention on the time. I think it would show it again. Alright. So I'd probably just go with the water flow. That's not too bad. Oh, I can't. There we go. So I just gotta pay attention where I'm throwing in the water. These I'm just gonna throw on the outside. Thank you. That guy finally died. I'm running out of time. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, I could do a little better. Okay. Let's try that a little bit better. That was probably the most horrible completion of, first time completion of a treasure road. Second section. That was enough to do it, but... it's a lot better. Alright, 250... or 159. Like, I think I'm throwing it up and then I'm throwing it to the left or something. So, like, the swing back thing goes... We got about 30 seconds, I think, on this next one. Get him. Oh, we lost it, I think. Get up! Ow. Maybe we did a little bit better. We got about 140. 149, I think. 148. You just gotta know where to throw these guys. Okay. Okay, 240, that's pretty good. Got him. Oh wow. Gotta get those guys. I thought they were. Might have to try that one again because I think I messed it up. Last time I think I had like 30 seconds on the last section, so I probably gotta do a little better than that. Oh, come on. Okay, we're doing good. I think about 30 seconds each section. There we go, got that guy. Seconds of the last section. Hit him, there you go. Hit him! Okay. Cut that guy. Cut that guy. Get up there. Got him already. Get up there. Oh, get up. Oh, so close. We're a couple seconds off this time. Okay, we're doing better. We're doing very significantly better. This one's just a little trickier than the other ones. Do this. Oh man, I hate when I throw too many bombs. Oh, just blow up! Okay, there we go. Two. That's actually a pretty quick time. 2:30. I got him. Oh, got that. Okay. Oh, get that guy! Oh, get him! Yeah, that's horrible. Okay, there we go. That's perfect. Ow. Hit him. Get one of those guys. Oh, turn around. Turn around. What are you doing? Oh, gosh. Horrible aiming. Oh, still good. This is horrible aiming, though. Get him. Get up. There you go. Get him. Okay, I think we got it. Get out of there. There we go. Go. Piece of cake. That one's a bit trickier. Probably have time for at least one more of these. Okay, this is a two-star one. That was a two-star one? I thought that was more of a three-star. Okay, clutter needle. Okay, I think I'm pretty good with the needle. Oh, well, maybe not. I like the weapon. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I gotta make practice with this. Okay. I think I get it. I have to have the things to throw. Oh, where am I going? Try that again. Change difficulty? No, thank you. Oh, that was horrible. That's not so bad. Okay, I did something. Okay. You're not dead yet? There you go. Now you're dead. That's gonna be probably more of these. Okay. Oh, I just hit him with that thing. I died! Okay. I sort of get it. You had to launch the things at him. That's a little better. That's a little better. Oh, come on. Yeah, we're doing good. Did I do it? Or did I do it in a minute? A minute 20 seconds, of course. Like 5 seconds off. So I had to get I got 10 seconds ahead of that time. Never mind, 5 seconds. Okay, we're gonna try. Okay, we gotta find the side alley. Find a side alley, and I don't know what the other one is, but oh, we don't have to watch it. Thank you. Side Alley. Something. It's like not letting me come on there. Ah. That's cheap. Oh well. I'll get my bomb's power back. Thank you. That's what it was? Yeah, that's how... We got a sign. Cutter Kirby. Go back to Waddle Dee Town. Let's try the tournament thing real quick. Let's see what it's all about. Oh, the Coliseum. Enter the tournament. Okay, six battles. The Meta Knight Cup. The Meta Knight Cup. Who should I have? Let's have the sword. Oh, it's like, I thought that was like a wuss out thing. Got me. You know what? Yeah, blow that. Oh, I need to do defense prep. Bah! Oh yeah, you get health each time. I'm keeping the sword. But let's do it. Oh, tiger? Okay, let's do the tiger. Thank you. Oh, you hit me one time. Oi. Hit me, baby, one more time. And yeah, throw your stuff. Right in this. Got me. Final battle. All right, we're gonna fight. We're gonna fight Meta Knight here. Let's see what we can do here. Grab it. Alright, let's go, Meta Knight. The Lone Swordman, Meta Knight. Oh, I can't jump. Okay, I can do this attack. Okay, that's easy. Alright, Meta Knight, second phase! I gotta throw rocks at me or something. Okay. Let's go over here. Meta Knight, let's go! Uh-oh. mask. Congratulations on your sunny reward, or sunny victory, Kirby. Here's your hard-won reward. 500 star coins. A rare stone. A Mennonite sword blueprint. Now you can evolve your sword ability. Take it to Waddle Dee's shop. Let's do that real quick. I'm in the bush. Alright. Now let's finish this video with a blueprint. Wow, you have so many blueprints to give me. Let's just give them all, I guess. Let's see how many we got here. We'll do that one last. Oh, so many. There's two. The pencil drill. Alright, now let's do the Meta Knight one, because let's not skip the cutscene either. Let's see. Rapid fire. Ooh. Power. That is between power and, I definitely have enough. I only have 10,000. Let's watch this. Ooh, the Meta Knight sword. I get the Meta Knight mask too. Fight me. Oh, I can shoot. Awesome. I am ready. I am ready to kick some booty. All right. Well, we got up to 30% in the game. That's pretty good. We beat one level. We beat two treasure roads, and we did the championship thing with the Meta Knight cup, and we got the Meta Knight sword, which is pretty cool. Thank you so much for watching, and we just got right over an hour the gameplay. It'd be probably less than an hour if I didn't show you the in between stuff, like the evolving blueprints thing. But thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Game on, and take care. Bye, guys.
Hi everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night, take care, and game on, gamers. Bye.